Guys, objections for today? Yesterday we dealt with angles. Today we're going to be looking at the segments. See how those segments work together and get us different lengths. So yesterday was angles, today is segments. Again, what we're going to demonstrate is that the relationship with the secants is exactly the same whether you have tangents or secants. Okay, so all you have to know is one general concept. Yesterday you had to know two of them. You know about the intersection on the inside, intersection on the outside. Same concept with today. There's a relationship with the intersection on the inside, a relationship with the intersection on the outside. So basically that's the only two things you gotta know today. And just keep doing that over and over and over. So first of all, let's take a look at this. If we intersect on the inside, if you take the product of the parts, product of the parts is equal to the product of the parts. One more time, I'll say that again. I want to write down that phrase. The product of the parts is equal to the product of the parts. So what will be my parts on secant BC?
AB, CC.
No, Taylor. BC. Now, what are my two parts on BC?
BE and EC.
There we go, the two parts, BE and EC. So if I take the product of those two parts, that will equal the product of those two parts. And therefore, we get AE times DE is equal to BE times CE. Yay, you got all the geometry parts. So just remember that the product of the parts equals the product of the parts. Yes. No. Now, the phrase for the intersection on the outside, you guys ready to write this phrase down? Outside times the whole, not as an H-O-L-E, but W-H-O-L-E, the outside times the whole equals outside times the whole. Okay? Outside times the whole equals outside times the whole. What is my outside on secant AE?
BE.
BE's on the outside. What's the whole length?
AE.
AE. There you go. So outside times the whole equals outside times the whole. That's how we set it up. Outside times the whole is equal to outside times the whole. Those are your two phrases to know today. Product of the parts, equal product of the parts, if it's on the inside, if it's on the outside times the whole equals outside times the whole. Now, one thing we didn't talk about is if it's a tangent. Well, don't freak out. And so if I look up here in this problem, and I look at AE, what's outside the circle on AE?
AEC.
So it's, oops, wrong one, let's try that again. Let's use the blue. So therefore, the outside, now what's the whole length of AE?
AE.
Outside times the whole equals CE times
BE.
So, guys, think about this one for a minute. What's AE times AE?
2A.
No. AE squared. So, therefore, if I think of this as T as the length of the tangent, a lot of times, a lot of formula sheets will write that as T squared is CE times BE. But you know what? It is the same exact formula we just talked about, isn't it? So outside times the whole equals outside times the whole. Now, what if I have two tangents? Well, we already talked about what happens with AE. That becomes what? AE squared. Now, what happens to BE? What does that become? BE squared. This is actually a big idea for today. What is with my squares? What does that tell you about AE and BE? They're equal. That's the big idea. One of our big ideas to add to our list of concepts for today. If you had two tangents and they intersect outside the circle, they're not really going to intersect anywhere else, the length of those tangents are equal. Because it's outside times the whole equals outside times the whole.
Outside of what?
Outside of the circle.
So for the side would be 18
equals
18.
That'd be 81 equals 81.
Yeah. You know what?
Yeah. Alright, let's put this into practice. Take a look at the first example. How would I set this up? Who wants to take charge on this one? Go ahead, Jeff. Go ahead, you have your hand raised. Okay, who wants to take charge? Alex?
When is the 14 times 6?
Okay, so 14 times 6.
You get
14. We'll get back to it here in just a minute. Equals
7y, well, 7 plus y times 7.
Alex, we had a question that came up, and that was, where did you get the 14? Could you explain that for us?
You had 8 and 6.
Remember, it's the outside times the whole length. So it's 6 times 14.